Just like people's bodies vary in their appearance, people's sexual and reproductive body parts can also look different from person to person. Most people have internal and external reproductive parts. A person who is biologically female will have external parts that include the vulva. The vulva is made up of the pubic mound, the inner and outer lips of the vulva, called the labia, the clitoris, which is a spongy tissue that is very sensitive to touch, and the external openings of the urethra and the vagina. The urethra is the hole through which a person urinates or pees. Behind this is the opening of the vagina. People often use the term vagina for what is actually called the vulva. The vagina is inside the body and is the canal that leads to the uterus. The vaginal canal is usually 3 to 5 inches long and has the ability to stretch and shrink as needed. Only the opening of the vagina can be seen from the outside. Finally, behind the opening to the vagina is the anus. Internally, a person who is biologically female has 2 almond-sized organs called ovaries that contain a lifetime of tiny eggs. Generally once a month, an egg is released by an ovary and travels down the fallopian tubes towards the uterus. The uterus is an amazing organ that has the ability to expand to nurture and grow a fetus if and when the person becomes pregnant. Each month, when there is no pregnancy, the uterus sheds its extra lining through the cervix and down the vaginal canal. Wow, our bodies are pretty amazing. Don't forget to take good care of yours so you can stay healthy and happy.
Okay, that should do it. That's it. Now it's perfect.
Till next time, don't forget to visit me at amaze.org or go to my YouTube channel to watch more. Bye.